series tied at 2. Winner of this afternoon's game will move to within one victory of a matchup with the Boston Bruins in the Stanley Cup Final. Erik Karlsson only one shift over the last 9 minutes, 24 seconds in Game 4. He was out for warm-ups today. Looks ready to go. For the Sharks, Game 5 is underway with the series deadlocked 2 games apiece. Here comes Hurdle, down the left wing. Tomas Hurdle drops it off, and Evander Kane hits the post just 10 seconds in.
And this is getting it started. Evander Kane's been ice cold, hasn't scored in a long time here, but here he'll take a beautiful pass from Hurdle. Right there, a perfect drop pass, and clangs the post dead on.
Clears it across, Steen into the Sharks' end. Carlson unable to clear, shot by Sundquist, he scores! The Blues' fourth line does it again with a goal in 4 consecutive games.
Carlson's in the shooting and watch what 65 and Teal does. He gets in the lane, and that was definitely an errant pass. As you said, Mike, there's nothing Brendan Dillon can do there. Carlson put the puck right in his feet. He handcuffed him. And Kenny talked about this depth line for St. Louis. They've been absolutely omnipresent the entire series.
Now Pavelski and Petrangelo, Burns able to play the puck. Back out for Karlsson. Near side, Couture. Tees one up. Stick save by Binnington.
And here's Logan Couture shooting through a screen. Joe Pavelski taking away the vision. Binnington big as a house.
On it for San Jose for Hurdle. Tomas Hurdle spinning on Thomas. Dropping it off for Vlasic. He shoots off the post.
And if you got Evander Kane with a good screen on Binnington, and it flinks off the goalpost and out of harm's way.
Helped out by a pair of posts today. Now Schwartz sends it through the crease, comes to Tarasenko, fires, and then Schwartz scores! 2-0 St. Louis! Jaden Schwartz with his 10th of the postseason.
Well, that's not a crazy carom. That's poor rebound control. You got to have it right there. He's got a stick out, pokes it. Could have brought it into his body, anything but this. He just pushes it over to Schwartz, and Schwartz has 4x6 to shoot it. Pin that one on Martin Jones.
Pavelski keeps the puck in the zone. Bollmeister over to play it for St. Louis. And now here comes Tarasenko. He's tripped up. He's stopped by Jones. It will be a penalty shot for Vladimir Tarasenko.
Burns is out of gas. He has to put the tailgate down with the stick. He trips Tarasenko down.
Here comes Tarasenko, moving in on Jones, he scores!
Comes in under control, not too fast, makes that loop so his forehand is in the middle of the ice and just calmly picks the spot over the top of the glove of Jones.
Tarasenko, down low to Perron, and then across, Vlasic got a stick on it, deflects in! 4-0 St. Louis.
We talked about the faceoff being important, and it proves out to be very important. Right here, O'Reilly gets some help from Perron, and you need help from your wingers all the time on these draws. And this is the down low plate. Perron's trying to go cross ice to O'Reilly, and it gets deflected and bounces up and over, and kind of a fluky goal right here. The Schwartz gets it on the short hop, and boy, talk about good fortune.
Here comes Schwartz. Now Perron back in front of us, saved by Jones.
Boy, the left pad was huge there for Martin Jones.
Physically and skating-wise, and you're worried about the number of healthy bodies on the San Jose bench.
Here comes Schwartz, he already has 2. And that one kept away from Tarasenko by the stick of Burns. Towards the net, a hat trick for Schwartz, his 2nd of the postseason.
Yeah, so you've got a demoralized team here, completely beat up, making poor decisions, and here's Schwartz with the rush. Great feed here, tries, and they're stumbling over each other at this point. The cross-ice pass, nobody picks up Schwartz. They're in a shambles right now.
To the Stanley Cup Final as Maroon circles with the puck. First playoff shutout for Binnington. Blues win it 5-0. A franchise record, 11th postseason win. They would love 5 more. The shots 40-21 St. Louis. A hat trick for Schwartz. First to do it twice in the postseason in 11 years. 3 points for Tarasenko, including the first ever Blues penalty shot goal in the postseason.